2D drafting improvements. ZW3D 2019 delivers lots of improvements in Dimension and Style Manager. Intersection symbol, label coordinate annotation, and sharing origin functions are available. Click the intersection symbol command. Pick two lines to create a new intersection symbol. Then, a dimension can be created easily between intersection points. It will be put above the hatch lines. Drag the extension line to incline it, or you can set the angle of inclination. Adding a diameter symbol in a linear dimension is available now. Create the symmetry dimension and add the leader, which makes dimensions more flexible. Override value is different from user text. The tolerance will be changed according to the new value. And you can change the text perpendicular format when necessary. For the label coordinate, pick an origin and a point. Then it will be created. After that, you can customize the style in the editor. Or add a bounding box in the attributes dialog box. In the detail view, we can uncheck full outline option to create a partial outline view. When creating the ordinate dimension in the detail view, you can share the origin from any other view. The last one is the Enhanced Style Manager. More items can be managed. You can modify the symbol style in the backbone. Or you can also set the sub-item respectively. It will satisfy more design requirements with 2D drafting improvements.